the right foot, you don't have to do this where you step back off and then throw. You can do that anytime you want, but the right-handed pickoff move that's the fastest that you would do in a game is the right foot's gonna disconnect forward from the rubber at an angle, and then the left foot is gonna step towards first base. So when you do this at full speed, it's gonna look a lot like one fluid motion. But in reality, this foot is moving first, and then they land together.